take care of it. Just concentrate on getting well.
Ela teve o convite para compor a seleção mineira. Ela teve aqui falando com as meninas que acaba que
oferecimento Samsung Galaxy A7 com câmera tripla. Amplie seu mundo. Todo mundo tem uma chance. Sportingbet.tv.
E se a corda se romper, eu ou a Kathleen caímos em cima do Recife? Para piorar, estamos atrasados e ainda não estamos nem perto de terminar o serviço.
Kathleen, mas...
Para Rubio e Massimiliano, chega uma nova garrafa que contém indicações para a próxima prova.
Mas eu não sou o assistente, você é o assistente. Eu sou o destemido rastreador de tigres.
É o mesmo nome do nosso novo vereador de Ward 7. O sujeito jogava futebol profissional.
É, era receptor do velho.
Aqui tem alguns professores que você nem acredita que foram jovens um dia.
Veterana da Madeira.
Mas a senhora Harris, aquela parecia que tinha uma vida. Bom, depois que ela atirou...
Não será. Bota aquela imagem aqui de novo para mim, por favor. Então vai ser vida por vida no Monte Carmelo. Vida...
Space Lance Stevenson, he wants to back it up. He knocks it down. He knocks it down to the next play. How about that? LeBron on him at the top of the key. Shoots right over him for another three.
A 9-0 Houston run as a two-handed jam by LeBron James.
Oh.
Houston has a 10-point lead, just under three to go in this fourth quarter. In that 9-0 run, all 9 points scored by Harden in 53 seconds. And before that slam by LeBron, Houston with a 19-5 edge. Harden again from deep. This one is off. And then it is knocked in by Capella. But McGee might have had a piece of it.
When it goes your way, it goes your way. That's why you want to continue with the effort. And it just compounds with the turnover right there to Kuzma. But this is what you want, whether to tip it out to a teammate.
Oh.
And JaVale had part of that, too. That's why he was a little bit upset on that play and saying, come on, I'm trying my hardest here.
It was McGee, although Capella, the closest to the shot, gets credit. Here's Harden. Oh, feeling the contact. James Harden with 46 points. He's one rebound away from a triple-double.
And when you have the eye test, this is all you wanted to see from Houston, playing with this effort, enjoying it, bringing the passion.
Foul is called.
Foul is on Clint Capella.
It was on Capella.
Personal, 13 foul.
Look at what is coming up next here on TNT, the Mavericks and the Suns, and the big story there could be the return of Dirk Nowitzki.